Digital Media Arts at Surrey is quite special. This is an unapologetically creative course. It's about the experimental, the future, the more interesting things that are going on in moving image media these days, as well as having those kind of core craft skills, how to tell a story, how to put together images, how to engage with an audience. You've got the opportunity to do digital filmmaking, games design, animation, 3D, creative computing. What we do have is people who are really good at what they do and have had track record in industry, in academia, in life.
In the first year, we give them a lot of foundation skills. So if they come in with an art background, we teach them how to use digital tools to realise their art.
I teach Photoshop, Illustrator, After Effects, that kind of thing. I've also provided a complete tutorial where they can follow it through step by step, and at the same time getting them to experiment with the software so that they're building up that kind of muscle memory of where things are in the program.
Programming is one of those things that sort of seems like black magic to a lot of people who haven't tried it before, but actually once you sort of get used to the principles and the logic involved, it's kind of like learning to ride a bike. It just comes with practice.
The course is mainly assignment-based, learning the software, whether it's Nuke, Maya, any of the Adobe suites. You get teachers to come and help you if you have an issue, a lot of one-on-one time if you need it.
We've got a green screen studio. We use a Panasonic Vericam LT to film everything with. It's a very high-end camera that students get to use sort of more in their second and third year. In the second year, we have a module called Professional Context, and during that, students get to develop their CV and, most importantly, their showreel. That's the thing that they need at the end of their degree course. That's the thing that most employers are going to be looking at. And during this module, we get speakers to come in. We've had people from frame store, computer companies, all sorts of places, and they come and talk to students. In the final year, it's really up to the student to come up with a project of their own, and they spend the year working on this final project. By the third year, you'd have made lots of connections with other students as well, so we've got creative music technology students working with DMA students. There's a lot of collaboration across the department.
What we're equipping our students to do is not only to have the technical skill, but also the professional skills, the kind of understanding of work etiquette, teamwork, all these kind of things that are really going to help them in their future careers once they graduate.
By the time they get to their final year project, they'll have some choices rather than, I can only do this. It's about the work, it's about creating the best possible projects that you do.